for young animals in order for them to gain the skills and reflexes that they will need for later in life. Through play, young animals can learn about their environment, build social skills, all while increasing their strength and coordination. Now, there are many forms of play, and all this fun and games helps prepare a juvenile animal for life as an adult. And training is a great learning game, not only for young animals, but adult animals as well. So today we'd love to show off some of those play behaviors Diego has been working on. What we're going to do now is turn down my microphone and turn up some of that fun music and watch these two work together. Now you all are a great crowd today, but I just want to remind you, Diego knows what this side of your paws means. So when you see something like, be sure to put those hands together and let him know.